The time has come to hurt some people.
Yeah.